riding up uptown. I'm a motherfucking monster.
You took my legs, but you will never take my genius. My genius created this, and this will pound you into oblivion.
Hey, a little warning next time, huh? I'll find the door. This is gonna hurt. Or not. They're not reacting to me. That can only mean Alistair succeeded, and I'm no longer Spider-Man.
Of course. Your nanobots are altering your cross-species DNA. That's easily remedied by a few simple commands. They can just as easily be programmed to attack powerless buffoons.
Just when I was starting to like them. Arms aren't long enough to activate those two levers. My web shooters. Can't leave without those. And my phone, too. I'm too weak to swing on a web, but I can still shoot a few. See it in action. Can't get a clear shot. Stunning. Need to get away. It would have been so much simpler if I could web swing. I'll have to climb this scaffolding. This moving platform with a web shot to its control panel.
Thank you.
That reactor's still hooked to these railings. Maybe there's a way to move it. This part of the wall seems weaker than the others. I'm sending these to thee, Whitney. Find a way to get over there like a normal dude. What would Flash Thompson do?
Detected.
That's chilly. Let's see if anyone missed me while I almost got killed.
Underground to continue production of the antidote. It appears the sewers are safer than the surface, at least for the time being. I'm at my old laboratory, putting things back in order. Meet me here.
identified numerous sightings at the outset of this crisis, including by yours truly. There's been no sign of him for hours, leading many to wonder if the once alleged author of this tragedy is now another victim. Whoa, were you seeing this? We can now see Spider-Man himself making his way out of the rubble.
Keeping an eye on me, Whitney? Nice. You're facing real danger out here. Go home. About the card, he's gonna flip when he sees his apartment. Gwen!
Peter, thank God you're all right. You didn't answer my messages, and I didn't know what to do, so I came here looking for you. Look, I hate this place, and I hate Connors for what he did, but I want to trust you. Peter, what happened?
Just another disagreement between me and a powerful madman bent on world destruction. You know how it goes. My powers are gone.
What? How?
Smythe injected me with some nanobot cocktail, like a mechanical virus. I'm fading, Gwen. I can feel it. Not only my powers, but... Where's Connors?
I looked around. This place is deserted.
There's more to this lab than you know, Miss Stacy.
Connors! You're all right! We can still get this antidote out!
Is it ready? Smythe's robots are destroying the city.
It's ready, but we can't stop them without Spider-Man's help. And while he'll never admit it, Pete's not in a condition to go anywhere.
I'll be dancing in just a minute.
This cure is useless if no one's alive to get it.
So this is it. After all that's happened, it comes down to this.
I swore never again to touch this, but I must. God help me.
What do you... Wait, what is that?
If I can get back here before it completely takes over, I might still have a chance.
No! Tell me that is not what I think it is, Connors. Tell me you're not thinking of turning yourself into the lizard. I am not
Do
living
you think I
that
want
nightmare
to?
Again.
But how many people will die if I don't?
My father died, you bastard! You have been planning this all along!
Stop it, Gwen! What other choice do we have? With Peter in his condition, the lizard is the only one strong enough to stop Smythe.
You're not a superhero. You are a monster!
I'm not a monster. I'm not a superhero. I'm a scientist. Now listen to me. There's a time window before the lizard brain takes over. A window where I'm in control. I can use the lizard's powers to defeat the robots. And I swear I'll be back before it takes over. It's our only hope.
Easy, Pete. Relax.
Man, I was out of it, huh?
Literally. Your heart stopped. I was lucky I found this thing.
Hey, now. I'm supposed to be the one who saves lives around here. Connors. Where's Connors?
He's the lizard now. We haven't been crushed by a giant robot, so I think he's helping us. For now.
He needs help. I gotta get up there.
You need to stay right here.
That's not gonna happen. I feel better now than when I came in here, somehow. My web swing, there's no way I'm reaching that thing.
You need a lift, Spider-Man!
Hey!
Are you serious?
You want your powers back, right? Try it!
Destroy him! Stay away!
I'm here to help.
Bad idea.
I already died once today. It ain't gonna happen again.
Hide!
Wait a minute. Jackpot, let's pull the plug on this thing. This is gonna be easy.
This is not gonna be easy! Not responding. Damn it!
Back.
You won't prevent me from saving this city.
Blair Witch!